We are using Apigard this spring in order to treat for mites. So that Apigard is placed on top. We got a little buffer zone, and you can see how instantly those bees are trying to move away from that treatment. Thymol is the main ingredient in there to get rid of those mites. So for the next couple days, the bees will be taking all of that gel type stuff out of that container and hopefully killing all the mites in the process.